Gonna play Russian roulette, yep. Man's killed a whole family. How do I go from limping to walking normally? Alright. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of a chapter. Once collected, these items automatically appear in the progress room. Alright.
Wayne, it's Rose, your neighbor.
Hello.
I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried.
I'm gonna give you the advice that everybody gives each other.
I haven't seen you out of the
house. Just don't be anxious,
in about 3 weeks.
Really helpful, right?
Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Anything inside. Sanity. Your character sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing tall in the dark will decrease your character sanity amongst other variant elements. Your character sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. If you see the brain clearly, your character sanity is dangerously low. And dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you are in a stressful situation, which increases your character's sanity. Bro. paranormal activity events will occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal events as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Your sanity also affects a number of paranormal event occurrences.
Top of the morning to y'all folks in the great city of
Top of the morning.
Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne Anderson.
Mr. Anderson.
Family.
We've been expecting you. Taking this time to begin a chapter, you will not be able to begin a different chapter until you complete this one. Pick up the item. Yeah. Thank you for the item. Slot, you have need the basement key. I don't have the basement key. It's locked. You need the key with a small mirror attached to it. I thought I picked this up. Yes. I now have the key with a small mirror. Music goes away. Ooh. And the mirror, all the doors are closed, but this door is obviously open, bro. Alright, bye, mirror. I guess. This door was not open. We can go in here now. The mirror is back. Never mind. I lied. Oh, found the mirror. Got a basement key too. That hills act as an aid for your character's sanity. They are essential to your survival. When your sanity is dangerously low, they are the only viable option to recover your sanity. Okay. Seems to show a room in the house. Alright, sure. Meet me on inside, bro. Your sanity is decreasing fast. Why? Okay. Bro. Hey, seriously, what is your beef? Out of reach. So I gotta pop a pill, right? That'll fix it? No? I wasted a pill. Bro. Where the fuck is that? It's a switch. Chair. Okay, Russian doll. Goodbye. This up in the attic. Oh, can't even move it, man. Candles are stationary lights that can be used. The lighter moving around with the candle, other to extinguish, last a long time, and act as a light source that help you increase your character's sanity. You're not my friend. Bro, I got pills everywhere, bro. Invisible thing over here. Bitch, you turned off my light. Bro, are all the lights gone? Lighters are used as a minor source of light to explore the house, and they last a limited amount of time. This will not prevent stress buildup. Standing in the dark with a lighter will decrease your character's sanity. They can also light candles. That thing, a candle. Fuck in my hand. Nothing indicates which key unlocks it. That blood. Find a cute electric symbol attached to it. Well, electric means electricity. We need to find a way to get. Into the attic. Why is my character scared of a clock tower? Where was that room that I was at? With the... There it is. Grab this. My friend, no. This key. Bro, this house is huge, bro. Dishes, bro. Doing that. You have no idea how annoying that is. got something for me, man? I was here earlier. Why are literally all of these things broken? Listen. Looking for garage keys, probably in your jean pockets in the laundry room, as always. Thank me later, honey. I have that. I got that one. die. Where is the laundry? Need to get to the laundry. Basement key. I feel like if you know where this stuff is, easy. Oh my. Okay. Oh my god, Jesus. Whoa, easy now. It's okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm 52 years old. 52. You're lucky you didn't give me a heart attack. We've already seen enough broken hearts for one night, which is exactly why we're here. This area is under investigation. We ask that you stay in your house until further notice. What happened to Lucy? Our parents were not at liberty to discuss. It's very confidential. Now, ma'am, I'm telling you one last time, stay inside until further notice. Ha 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 ha. Right, what? Okay, to get to the garage room key. Found the room. That's an ending to literally just blow my brains out. It's gonna be an ending because I'm dead. Huh. Bro. Stop playing, bro. Not funny. Items that are sent to your progress will respond to storage room located basement on left. This is the laundry. Where are my pants? was that room? Where was that area of the house? This doesn't really seem to be working. I'm not gonna lie to you. Dream should be working properly. It won't fucking light up. You're literally messing up my life. Got a fired fetching hook. Let's do it up, baby. To the attic we go. All these lights are on now. Thank you. Scrabble.
Right. Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. She often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of 5 numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Oh, nice. My character is seriously gonna die. Cringe, bro. You're not allowed to die. But I don't know what to do next. Interesting. Thank you. That one had somebody. It's that old lady from the comic. Is that Ruby or the lady, old lady in the phone? Rose, whatever her name is. I understand she's still there. I do not see her. Okay, I hit a wall. Can't see anything, bro. Can't see anything. Go to the light. Can I just go in there now? What up, yo? You're scamming me, bro. Is this her thing, her child, bro? Beat it. I'm gonna beat it up. Save. Mm-hmm. We been up. Nickel grabs. Is this a PT, Easter egg? If there's a pattern, we find it. That's what we about to do. All right, that one. I thought I was being big brain. I'm not being big brain. I want to see if I can find 3 clocks, 3 paintings facing different directions. Close no door on me? Ooh. Are we going here now though? Is that upstairs place is gone? Where's that? Is it this one? I'm missing the lights. I'm figuring something out. Hey, yo, look, I found another one. Yo, damn right, I'm by a saber. Mm-hmm. This is my favorite part, just dropping things. Somehow it won't light up. Oh, problem. Second. Get another on. Get another on, fool. You know what? There's probably an actual way to do this, like something with the paintings and certain, or yeah, see that? Instead of me just throwing them on the ground and whatever. Instead of doing that, throw it on the ground. Why? Because it can. So, that's only getting the point of this game. Found an infusion bag. Wasn't that the guy that was chasing me? A single knife seems to have been removed. Alright, I'm making progress. Certain key. I have no idea where it's at. That scared me. What's good, bitch? I will knock your teeth in next time. Never do that again. That one won't break.
Bring me my child.
No idea where your kid is, man. Thank you. Is this how the paintings were supposed to be set up or something? Cause I tell you what. There. Who's that, bro? Are you trolling me right now? I could literally use this. He's trying to fart. So all of these have like a certain type of painting. Keep this? Say less, fam. Okay. Oh. Problem. Just because I can keep it, I don't know where the fuck to put it. Hang on. Bro, let me out. Stuck. Zero idea what to do. Alright. If I can potentially... There's an order I'm supposed to do this in, bro. How am I supposed to... Oh man, that's tilting. So I need to have one of these. I need to have this like open and closed in a certain way. No, I'm googling. No. Mm-mm. Liberty timer. No. All there is. Is this. It doesn't seem to depict anything. Then there's an eye. Then there's a moon. Butterfly. Shadow. A skull. And nothing. So I assume the ones that don't mean anything have to be closed. And answer my question. Okay, if I'm not trolling, he's on this side. And this is actually on. I guess I was wrong. I thought I understood it. Correctly. It was like that, bro. From the stairs. I can't fucking see. Bitch. I literally can't move through any of this. Oh, there you go. I needed that. Thanks, bro. Pretty sure down there is an ending. I'm 90% sure. Because it has a gun with bullets in it. I'm pretty sure I can just bonk myself, bro. What dark? But look how fast it can move. What? Bitch, I wanna go somewhere. Alright, the game says no. Is this whole area useless then? Fine, dude. I'm just going right back in here then. Oh. this whole area seems like there's nothing to do here. Flashlight? I don't have a flashlight. I have a sledgehammer and a lighter. Why is everything locked in his house right now? This is cringe. I'm dead ass like not enjoying this experience right now. This feels like a tedious horror game. It doesn't feel like a horror game. It feels like a tedious horror game.
What took you so long, George? You know when tea time is, and yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me. I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is. I'll wait here, George.
Oh, the road lights are flashing for no reason. Oh, I never finished Tormented Souls. I did this. Like, only one thing has made me jump in this game. And it's, was the sound. Like, I was just sitting and there was a loud sound. Thank you. The door's literally closed on me now, though. So cringe. Hey, I'm back at the other part of the house. Hold on. Oh, there's a little... I don't even know where he found that. That. Alright, what do you want, old lady? This old lady is so annoying. She's not saying anything, she just pops up and that's her jump scare. And then like music starts playing and shit. Piece of the house I'm looking for. I know how to solve this whole thing. This is it. This is how to beat the game. What is this? What? Me kidding myself? Brought me here. I mean, I'm sure it's a good game. It's just this isn't for me. But this is what the old lady wanted. Cool. Very scary. Dude, that is super annoying. Hold up. Fear. This game right now was actually on my wish list. I was really looking forward to playing this game. None of these are the right way. So I turn around. Where was that guy? There was a guy. I think it was in here. Yeah, this guy. Alright, I needed like to stab him so I could get shit. To open that door, and all I got was a fucking key. Thank you. Very scary. Bro, what? That's so annoying. I've said that word so many times. I annoyed myself from. There was a light. It's just not working. I've been clicking on it for a while.
It's just the new resident. The crazy one.
Yeah, he's nuts. Always on drugs and alcohol. Don't mind him. He's probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know. I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch it with the toasting remarks.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked. Like a fucking whore!
Are you kidding me? What the hell's wrong with this old hag?
Will you shut up? I'm trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo! Big guy needs a sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi-joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
Oh yeah? What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell ya.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
That's
exactly right.
Okay. Oh, shit.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
You earlier ignored me. Can you guys not see me? What? I don't know if that's her trying to kill me or something. I don't know where to go.